What you're going to see with the drone as a first responder program is a resource that responds to anywhere in our city at any time at a quicker pace than we would traditionally have done.
The drone operator can physically hear the live 911 call coming into the real-time center and dispatch the drone to that location before the dispatcher has actually created the call. We were able to achieve 360-degree coverage with DFR with 3 locations. So we have 1 central location, 1 on the east side, and 1 on the west side. And that provides 100% of our community members an opportunity to have the drone as a first responder benefit them.
This will allow us to respond in less than 3 minutes on average anywhere in our community in the city of Elk Grove. The drone as a first responder will allow our fire partners to see the scene as much as it would allow us in law enforcement to see a scene when responding. Our fire partners will now be able to determine what resources are going to be needed so that they know that those resources will be freed up for other calls if they receive them at the same time. It's a tool that we'll be able to utilize across the public safety sector in the entire city of Elk Grove, which includes all of our first responders, law enforcement, and our fire department.
DFR today at most agencies is somebody physically on top of a roof, deploying a drone, watching where it's going, ensuring that the airspace is safe. The way we're deploying this is having docks on the roof that swap out the battery of the drone so the human doesn't have to swap out the battery. The officer can be down on the street in a patrol car, not up on a rooftop. And then they can also utilize the technology to get to these locations without having to observe the drone at all times, because the radar will tell us if there's any intrusion aircraft, any birds in the way, has to make any sort of maneuvers to avoid a collision. That's what's changed.
The drone is not used as a patrol function. It is not doing any sort of aerial surveillance in our neighborhoods. It will be very specific to a call for service. It will respond from a fixed location directly to those areas where it needs to be utilized, and that's where we'll use it. One of the many things that I thought about was the impact on community. There are times when law enforcement responds to a particular neighborhood or community where, to be quite honest, there has been conflict in the past. And in those communities, some people are concerned about the contacts that they have with law enforcement. It's just another tool that the DFR program will allow for us to create opportunities of positive contacts, not ones that can have a long or adverse effect in our community. Having Measure E pass has really provided us an opportunity to expand the drone as a first responder program. It's going to be a tool that'll continually grow, and it will truly allow us to provide a service to this community that we have never seen before. And that's truly utilizing the technology, the tools that we've been given as a result of Measure E and support from our community and our city to be the best in public safety that we can be in the city of Elk Grove.